How to get the art download chart card on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video will show you how you can get the art download chart card on your iPhone or iPad. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to get the art download chart card, simply go and open up any browser from a chart. I'm going to open up the Safari browser and simply go and search for art download. And once you have searched for art download, you'll get to see a few different websites. So you can choose any of these from here. So for example, I'm going to select the very first one. And he'll get to the art download for iOS 15, 16, 17, and 18. So just simply go and tap on get chart card. And once you tap on this one, it will redirect you to this page. But sometimes it can ask you to sign up with your email address. So you can create an account by signing up your email address and get to see the art download shortcut will be appear, and tap on set up shortcut. And just go ahead and skip this step from here, and the shortcut will be added to your shortcut list. If I go to the shortcut, he'll get to see the art download shortcut has been added. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.